if she had lived in Princeton and she bought a house, or even Lawrenceville, she'd have a lot of money.
She made a lot of money.
Wall. And he was playing Claudia, Penn State match. Match point, I could be wrong. And another match point. You just watch some exciting tennis, right?
Yeah. Woo! Irene was the victor. She's the victor gun spoiler.
How does it feel like going to a real Southern school like this?
A real Southern?
Yes, yes.
Well, it's a bit conservative.
I see.
Slow.
You don't feel the weather's too hot for you, is it?
No. No. Not
so. Sitting here, sipping your mint juleps.
I'm gonna have to go home and make one.
Alright, well, goodbye.
Goodbye.
I have some of you down in Hilton had the two of them.
That's right.
Down in Hilton.
Oh, yeah. I don't want in there.
Usually we have no light and very little photo opportunity. That was the grandfather who did that. There, little Michael. Oh, this is a great shot. There we go. My aunt Holder from London. There's TV.
You're going to
Alaska. I'll be on the phone. Thank you. The old lady.
They're not all the same thing, even though they look the same.
Suzanne Siskin?
And of course, Suzanne soon to be.
And the last of you Siskin sisters, Irene Siskin.
For the man who just got off boat, Greg Darcy. Steve Gerson.
And my dear friend from kindergarten, Julie Cummings.
This is for my long-term tennis buddy and good school friend, all the way back from Beaver School, who never could take losing gracefully. He's lucky he never had to do it too much to me.
He never could sing either.
And for the maid of honor, my sister, Stacy Garson.
And of course, the best man, who I knew even before I really knew it, on the film, Neil Sater. And thanks all for everybody for being here.
For getting the hand.
Five strong men usually do this.
Molly, open your mouth. Just a little bit. Come on.
We're going to ask you. Oh.
Apply it topically.
Molly, look over there.
Actually,
look over
the
there.
Her facial expression is almost as good as ours.
Michael. Hello, Michael.
Thank you.